This is Rocher here from realdigitalsuccess.com, and I'd like to welcome you all to a new episode of Constant Commissions, a video series where I help people that want to get into affiliate marketing and give them information, tips, tricks, and hacks, and all that kind of stuff to help them on their affiliate marketing journey. So today I want to spend some time answering a question that gets asked a lot by people that want to start affiliate marketing, and that's: how long does it take until you start making money with affiliate marketing? And this is actually a really hard question to answer, but I want to start by saying at first that you can start making money the moment you get website visitors. So the actual question that you should ask other people in the affiliate marketing business is, how long will it take until I get website visitors? Especially if you don't have a platform already, how long is it going to take to build that platform or build that system that directs people to my website? And it depends, basically, because you can do it in two different ways. You can get those visitors, or traffic as we call it, either by sacrificing time or money. So what do I mean by that? Let's take a look at the first one, or let's take a look at money, the money part, sacrificing money. What I mean by that is that you basically buy attention. So you could go do advertising and that kind of stuff. You can advertise on social media to get website visitors to your affiliate offers, or you could do PPC on Google and then pay to get on the top of search engine results pages to get people to your website. And this can be done relatively quick. Basically, you can just pay and you'll immediately get website visitors. But something you have to take into account when you're doing that is that there's still going to be a training period, because there are all kinds of other things you have to learn. So for example, how you create the perfect ad that you can promote so that people go, so that people will click on it. The same is it with writing the copy for your website, so that the people that go on your website, that they'll see the value in the affiliate offers that you are offering. You're going to have to get some additional training. But if we're looking at it pure from the perspective of how long it takes till you get visitors, it can basically be immediately. It could be the same day that you start. Only thing that I have to say is that if you don't have any experience in affiliate marketing, or experience in website building or sales or something like that, just putting in money could be actually be a waste, because there are a lot of things you have to do once those people are on your website to get them to your affiliate offers and actually get them to buy the product so you can make money. So what I see a lot is that a lot of people are just wasting money buying all these buying ad space and that kind of stuff. And the people go to their website, they see it, and then they click and they go to another website and they buy a product on that other website. So there is a financial risk in doing it this way. Yeah, then the second option is basically to sacrifice time. What I mean by sacrificing time is that you get your website visitors organically. And the most common way affiliate marketers do that is by basically creating content and getting that ranked high on search engines such as Google, Yahoo, or Bing. And why I say it takes time is because these search engines aren't going to put you on the top spot of the page just like that. It's going to take a while, because search engines such as Google, they don't want spam websites ranking first in their search engine results pages. So most of the time, new websites get monitored for a while, and they'll just look at your content and see if it's quality content that contributes to the users that are looking for information or content. And after they've seen that they can trust you, then they will put you in those in that first place or second or third or fourth. So it's going to take time. And then how much time that takes basically depends on a few things. So for example, it will depend on the quality of your content, the performance of your website, what niche you are in, and how many backlinks you have in most cases. So for example, I think the most important one in this is basically what niche you pick. Because if you're picking a niche that isn't competitive at all, you're going to rank sooner. That's a fact. But the problem most of the time is that the niches that are really easy to rank don't have a lot of visitors. And that's basically a reason why it's easy to rank. There's no competition because there's nothing to get there. So what you should do is basically be somewhere in the middle ground where people are looking for that subject in that niche, but the competition isn't really that high. So that sometimes eliminates some of the niches, especially if you want to rank as quick as possible. So because, for example, I have categorized a lot of niches in like three categories. So niches that are highly competitive, niches that are mildly competitive, and niches that are easy to rank. So as I said, niches that are easy to rank are typically not the niches you want to be in, because there isn't a lot of money in them. Even though there are a few unicorns out there that are really popular, but don't have a lot of competition, but you're going to have to do a lot of research to find them. And most of the time, a lot of people that are in those niches, they don't talk about the niche they are in because they're afraid that a lot of people are going to come in and it's going to become more competitive. After the easy to rank, as I said, you have the mildly competitive niches. These are most of the time the niches you want to be in. So most of the time those niches have to do something, for example, with like pets or gardening or music and even sometimes travel and fashion. And then you have the highly competitive niches. These are the niches where the most money is in, but are also the most competitive. So those are like the make money online niches, the fitness niches, the dating niches, health in the general. Those are the niches that are the hardest to rank for. If I would look at how much time it would cost, if we're going to the highly competitive niches, even if you narrow them down, for example, instead of just doing fitness as a broad niche, but fitness for elderly people or fitness for people that are, physically challenged or something like that, it's still going to take a long time. So, when you can start making money in that niche, if I would give a broad estimation and counting in if you're gathering links and that kind of stuff, I think you can. It would be reasonable to say that you can start making money somewhere between like the 8 to 14 months. That's how long it's probably going to take. So if you're in that niche, unless you're really going to gather a lot of meaningful links, it's going to take around that time. If we're looking at the mildly competitive niches, I think it's somewhere around like the 6 months to 8 month range until you make money in most of these niches, unless, as I said, you're going to start building a lot of meaningful links. And the easy to rank, that could be anything. It could even be a matter of like a month or something like that, and you can start making money. Even though with all these easy to rank niches. Often you can't make that much money. But as I said, these are like wild, wide estimations or broad estimations. So you can't really take them at face value, but this is the average that I hear about most people in those niches. And then I'm also counting myself in that niche because I'm in the highly competitive range with the Make Money Online niche for this website. But I also got a website that's in the mildly competitive niches. And in that one, it took me around like 6 months. So yeah, you can, as I said, you can speed that up by gathering a lot of backlinks. Even though when you hear that, you automatically want to go and get a lot of backlinks. But I strongly advise you to, instead of doing that, just go for a niche that is mildly competitive and just focus on your content and your website performance first. Because out of personal experience, I remember like when I was just starting, I was obsessed with trying to get links. But the only links that are really meaningful are those of people with websites with a lot of authority. But those people rarely link to websites that don't really have a lot of content on there or experience or are people that they don't really know. So I would first focus on just creating a website with a lot of good content that you can use for those links. And then around like the 6-7 month period, you start looking at backlinks. Even though I would say I would spend maybe like at a max 10 to 20% of the time trying to acquire those backlinks, and the rest just on the quality of your website. So yeah, that's all I want to say. It will summarize it. If you're doing advertisement and you're sacrificing money to get traffic, you could in theory make money immediately, but you still need to learn the other things. So you need the training to do that. And if you're doing it organically, depending on your niche, it could differ. But as I said, the easy to rank could be from a month to like, I don't know, 3-4 months. The mildly competitive niches, you're then in the 6 to 8 month range. With the highly competitive niches, you're somewhere around like the 8 to 14 month range until you start making money. So yeah, that's all I want to say for today. I hope this gives you a little bit more insight about this question. And just because I give these broad estimation, it doesn't mean you can't make money earlier. But if you want to make money earlier in those niches, you're going to have to put in more time. Because the more time you put in creating your website and creating your content, the sooner you rank, the sooner you make money. But this is basically on average for the people that spend maybe 2 hours a day working on their website. So yeah, that's all I want to say. P.S. If you're interested in training, I'll put a link in my description to a where I have a page where I talk about this affiliate marketing training that has this 7-day free course that you can follow, where you learn the basics and everything, so you can start the right way. But yeah, as I said, that's all. José here from Real Digital Success, Constant Commissions, saying peace.